Today, we're playing Black Ops 2 Plutonium, trying to recreate legendary fazeclan trickshots for the Phase 1 Recruitment Challenge. Enjoy! Oh, oops. Did not mean to go for that. I want to go for backdrop on these dudes. Like that. Ooh, there it is. I knew it was going to hit eventually. Let's go, little 24-meter shot. Backdrop out the window. I'm happy with this. For the Phase RC, Phase Up baby, Phase 1. BO2 revival day. Little backdrop out the window. Ooh, I shot through the snow too. Okay. Now I'm gonna go for the phase rug uplink suicide, which is like the first ever shot hit on uplink. Or at least the first shot by fazeclan. I'm pretty sure somebody actually beat him to it, but low-key, I remember that being a controversy back in the day. Like, the fazeclan channel single uploaded rug shot, and like, first shot on, I think it was Vengeance DLC. If I remember that, I have a fucked memory. I remember when FaZe uploaded that, a bunch of people were complaining, and they're like, this isn't the actual first shot, this was. And yeah, they were bitching in the comments, but it was the first shot that FaZe hit. And yeah, today I'm gonna be trying to recreate that, so I gotta get up here real quick. And he actually, I think he's suey'd, actually, now that I think about it. I'm gonna pull up the clip right now on the screen if you guys don't know it.
Oh my god, Rug! Oh my fucking 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 god, Rug!
I was just thinking, if I back out and put on a tactical insertion, will this work in FFA? Like, will I be able to place it up top, or is it not going to work? Because I know normally on BO2 console it does not, but I mean, we are on Plutonium after all. And oh no, it doesn't work. It's a frag grenade. RIP. Alright, let me up. There we go. If you guys don't know, this is, oh, I choked it. I was going to say, if you guys don't know, this is the easiest way to get up top, but apparently it isn't. Now I'm choking it. I'm choking the easy part too, like, the hard part's the jump. There we go. About time. Alright, I'm watching the shot back now, and he does indeed suey. Okay, so I actually need to hit a little 1080 suey. I gotta do a little like 360 quickscope with the crossbow, and then I insta-swap and finish it with the DSR 1080. No reload. Anyone at all want to come over here so I can go for the shot on them? Anyone? Do I just go for it on the people in the building, you guys think? Well, you guys can't answer me. This is a YouTube video, but... oh my god, there's actually a guy right there. Come more over here, dude. Please. Baby, won't you come my way? Alright, perfect. That was terrible singing, but... maybe a little bit more on? I don't know. That wasn't anything too special, not gonna lie. Come on, come down here. Run into my shock charge. No, I fell! Okay, I can get back up quick, though. It's okay. I know the jump. There we go. Wait, he's going to my shock charge, too. Is he? Oh my god, he is. I don't know where they are, but you know what? Fuck it. Random buzzer beater. Ha! Huh. Barrel stuff protection. I did not mean to hit that guy, to be honest. Oh no, the almost hit. RIP. Ooh, I hit the very next attempt after that almost hit. Let's go. I think I hit on the same guy too. 24 meters away. Okay, that was decent. Like, nothing crazy, but little shot. Okay, wasn't really expecting that. Knife insta swap. Looks pretty clean. No reload, but hey, what are you gonna do? Now it's finally time. We got standoff, so I can hit the little Linkzy window shot real quick and get that one out of the way. That one should be pretty easy. It's just like a 720 no scope, so. Alright, boys, you already know what's going on right now. As soon as the boss get in here, I'm already at the spot I want to be at. And come on, they're all spawned in. Oh, imagine I hit it first try. But yeah, that's literally all we're doing. Just a straight up 720 no scope, just like Linkzy did for the phase. I'm pretty sure phase 2 mil opener, right? It was phase. Either 2 mil or 3 mil. No, what am I talking about? It was definitely 2 mil. I literally don't know how I'm forgetting that. I know he had an SVU one too. Maybe that was a 3 mil opener. I don't know. That video is literally like pretty forgotten in my opinion. Oh wait, I actually need to get to last quick. Forgot all about that, dude. If I hit a shot and it wasn't last, I would not have been too happy. Is there anyone even on the street? Nope, of course not. Nice. That's literally all we need to hit, boys. Just a straight up 720 window shot. It's hard not making this shot better. Like, I want to do a combo in it. Like, I'm trying to bust out, like, a little, maybe money on ground, but nah, I can't do anything. Just keep spinning. Oh. Wait, there's actually someone over there? Okay. Man, the one time there's someone there and I can't even get out of the window. Nice. Oh! No way! 51 meters as well? Yo, that was actually pretty quick and that was sick. I shot high. Who did I hit right there? I mean, it was just a standoff window shot, so I definitely had somebody down the street, but oh my, that was actually beautiful. 51 meters as well. Yo, phase up, boys. That was the Linkzy 2 mil opener.